you can hear my commentary in the background of this, it was my original commentary. That was commentary from a man who was optimistic to get rid of this problem with Riddabug. Fogger to my rescue. Unfortunately, we have a vehicle that is putting up a fight because it has a roach infestation. Picked up this vehicle the night before, drove it for an hour. This is the one I had a picture of where I was broken down on the interstate on the bridge. Drove it for an hour, didn't realize there was a roach infestation. Just thinking about that gives me the chills. So anyway, the next morning I went to go clean this thing up, make a quick flip for the car business here. And when I opened the doors, I knew I needed to rid a bug. I hoped it would help me. And you'll see what happens in this video. But I will tell you that roaches are very resilient. There were roaches coming out when I tried to start vacuuming it. One of them touched my hands. I've been freaked out ever since. So anyway, we're going to pop the top on this rid a bug. Fogger, this roach fogger, insect fogger, and I bet you want to know if Riddabug works. I will tell you, this was the cheapest option at Dollar General for insect roach foggers. It was like $7, and that's all we had in petty cash at the time. So this is me opening the door. Let's see if we can see any of these bugs crawling around. You should be able to see some. They like to hide, and they come out in different places, but it is infested, and I did find out there are some roach nests. I did not know roach nests are something that actually existed. So I'm scared as I'm looking in here, and I'm trying to, there's one, there's a couple. I tried to find you guys some proof. There's the proof, but man, it's a scary situation. I couldn't imagine driving in this vehicle and having a roach infestation, but oh, wait a minute. I actually did. This car is so gross. I don't know how people can actually live like this, but we're going to go ahead and we're going to kick these seats and stuff. Again, I was sitting in a roach infested vehicle for an hour, and it was pretty dark outside. It turned from light to dark when I was driving it. I thought I did feel things on me, but usually I'm just a big attractor, like stepped in mud. It's getting better, isn't it? So I'm a big attractor of bugs. It is in your genetics to attract things like mosquitoes. Go ahead and Google that. But here we go. We popped the top. We sprayed it. It does smell like roach spray. So we're going to close up the doors. And it does recommend that you let this thing fog and stay closed in a room for like 2 hours and then let it air out a little bit. But you figure one of these cans in a tiny area like a vehicle should really, really do the job. So hours later, we go back to investigate here. And sorry, the video is a little choppy. When I have the camera on, when I have the phone on battery saver, it does not do a smooth job of recording. But immediately upon opening the door, I can see roaches still. There's a big daddy. There's big ones. There's little ones. There's mamas, papas, and children. So I'm really disappointed with this. There's more. Just look around. I'll have this in HD. So hopefully you can see. It's a scary situation. I'm really disappointed because this vehicle will sell so fast. I just need to clean it a little bit, and I need to get rid of the roaches, right? That's crazy. And you can see here, I'm already at multiple cans. I added one, left it, came back. Nope. Waited the next day, added one, came back. Nope. Was not working. I tried it in the front. I tried it in the back. I tried it side to side. I rolled up to Bingo with three grannies in my ride, okay? There's one. Ooh, they're fast. So Riddabug, Fogger, does it work? I don't know, but we're on the last can. We're going to try it in the very back in the cargo area, and we're going to hope for the best because every day that goes by, I'm losing money. Every day that goes by that I can't get rid of these roaches and hurry up and clean this thing, I can't make any money. It's supposed to be a quick flip. Got this Ford Explorer on the cheap, and maybe now I know why. So let's go ahead and see. We'll tell you guys it's going to be some more disappointment. There are going to be more bugs. That's four cans of Riddabug. Did not do the job in a small enclosed area like a vehicle. It's disturbing. You will see like there's a dead one. And those are weird roaches. Those are not the kind of roaches where I see a big one every now and then dead in the corner of my house or closet or something. These are weird. I am colorblind, but they are lighter in color and the body shape is a little weird. If you know what kind of roaches those are, let me know. But this was a vehicle from Louisiana. I thought we all had the same roaches, but I guess I'm wrong. And there's one just zoomed on by. Just zoomed on by, unfazed by the Riddabug. Riddabug seems to do nothing against it. I end up going to the store. I get another four cans. And this four pack was hot. And here we go, 33% more. It did cost more. Interesting enough on the ingredients, this lists tetramethrin in there. The other cans did not, but I think I uncovered a big scandal in Big Roach Spray. Okay, Big Roach Spray is out to fool you, because where it lists other ingredients and it has those two main ingredients on top, okay, boo bop. The cheap cans only listed one of those ingredients, not the tetra whatever. And I think it's just a way to get you to spend more money. But time fail. Ryan for Silly Reviews. What's your favorite fogger? Have you tried Ritabug? Let me know.